strong and agile enough to thrive in any water, and blessed with the ability to sing in the languages of all sea creatures. Her mother gave birth in warm, salty waters, under an indigo sky whose glimmering stars were matched by gently glowing jellyfish. A pod of protective whales kept watch over the new family as it formed, and their serenade accompanied her parents' songs of welcome. Little Chalo was bright and curious, gladly braving the deep or cold or dark to discover who or what might live there. The family spent many happy years traveling by day and passed their evenings singing about their adventures to friends of every possible form. As Chalo grew older, a melancholy descended on her, gradually.